Hello, welcome to Catalyst Train Vlogs. Today I'm back at Waterfall with a tripod. Yes, I'm using a tripod. We have a Bondi Junction service that is soon due to depart. Can't really read the time right now. It's probably about to leave in like a minute or something. I'm not sure. Yeah. The Bondi Junction service is now departing. We have another train. C95 is the front full cars of that one. T91 is the front full cars of that one. T22 is the rear full cars of that one. Yeah, they haven't finished this yet. The train shall shortly depart. Don't know when. It's not that sunny over here, but it doesn't really matter. The terminating surface is now departing. It shall just go into the neck and then come back out on the platform number one. We have a Kiama service about to arrive on platform number one. The Kiama station is now departing.
Walleye Creek, Redfern, Central, Town Hall, and then all stations to Bondi Junction.
We have a Kiama service pulling into platform number one. Bondi Junction service, why did I say Kiama? I don't know why I said Kiama. H52 is the front four cars. Sorry about that. Some people don't have any respect. The Bondi Junction service is now departing.
Masks are mandatory on public transport.
H32 is the rear full cars.
Blue Mountains.
The Bondi Junction service stopping the suburban one is now arriving into platform number one. She'll depart shortly just before another train comes in. T107 are the front four cars. We have a terminating service arriving on platform number three, two. Why did I say three? T42 at the front four cars. T107 are the leading cars for the Bondi Junction service. Sorry guys, just accidentally kicked the stand. And the rear four cars are... Hang on. I would pause it, but I've already got it now, but, you know, whatever. The rear four cars are T6. Hang on, I'm just gonna get a photo of this. Got some cool machinery over here. We got this yellow banana. And we got more yellow bananas. I don't know what these are. I know it's a dump truck, but I don't know what that is. There's a big pile of earth over there. And way over there, some more machines. Sorry about the wind. We have a Kiama service about to pull into platform number one. Yeah, you can't see it. There. It's going over the point right now. Terminating service is now departing to go into the neck. After it goes into the neck, it will shortly... Oh, sorry. After it goes into the neck, it will shortly come back out onto the... The Kiama service is now about to arrive into platform number one. It's stopped, I think. Oh, no, it doesn't. Yeah, if you can tell me what on earth that thing is, what looks like a yellow banana, tell me in the comments, because I don't know what on earth that thing is. What, is it like just meant to spread gravel or whatever it is on the ground? Oh, it's a Wollongong service. Sorry, my mistake. Oh, I forgot to get the front four cars. Oh, it's only a four car set. H45, hang on, I've got... And the Wollongong service is now departing. I'm on an angle.
The next train to arrive on platform one.
Thank you for watching Callum's Train Vlogs. Yes, this is a face reveal. I'm just going to say thank you so much for over 1,000 subscribers. Not subscribers, views. I know that might seem little, but it is a lot for me. And we're nearly up to 40 subscribers. Come on, guys. If you aren't subbed, please subscribe. I really want to get up to at least 50 subs by halfway during this year. So, yeah. Thank you so much, guys. I really appreciate your support. And I'll see you...